time of conversation before this afternoon. and here we are, faced with another piece of breaking news, another bombshell that President Trump just hours ago decided, just as investigations were beginning to get a little closer to his inner circle and the personal, financial, and political ties to Russia, he decided in this moment it was time to fire the FBI director, James Comey. So that's today's bombshell, and we'll see what the days ahead bring us. But